Cummins at a lower pressure, it looks like. Is that an air handler back there? It's not working.
The old dad generator?
There's a big old compressor thingy.
And they got the vacuum pump, and the generator.
Generator.
Old Cummins, huh?
It's an old one, I think.
A fire pump. Is that also a fire pump?
Huh?
Is that just a fire pump?
Yeah, that's a fire pump. My generator.
What's this thing back here?
So that's four power cable.
This is a...
So what that is, Amy, that's a, basically a mini air conditioner on the wall, but that's an air dryer. So basically it runs, the air from the air compressor runs through there. We chill that air and try to get all the condensation out of it. The pneumatic lines and like pneumatic thermostats and that kind of stuff really don't like moisture, so we're trying to dry out that air that we're sending up through the building through all the components before, so we're trying to dry it out. So that's an air dryer, and basically there'll be a little tube that comes back off the bottom of it, so the air goes to it, then there's another tube that goes to that, and that goes to the drain line, and it blows, just drips out the condensation just like your coil does on your air handler or your Well, why did that battery on it? Is it just to start it?
Yeah, just to start it.
Big battery.
Yeah, when we do power and fire, the fire and fire pump kicks on?
Yeah.
Chilled water right there. I think, yeah. Chilled water, and then this is the... Oh, that just turned on. Sounds better than the other one. Electrical equipment and another tool. This is the compressor.